Drip. No shoes in my sneaker won't trip. My jeans ain't so tight they don't fit. Still walk around with a stick on my hip. VVS diamonds right behind my lip. Down wall with less than 50 on my wrist. Diamonds so cold on my neck it got me sick. Rob Simmons mix it up with the Rick.
You know the vibes, it's your boy Supreme Honcho and I'm back with another video.
You already tonight. Know what's going on, bro.
Hey, look.
God damn.
Look.
We're in this motherfucker. We're in this bitch, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
We're in here.
Right behind.
Over here. Over here.
Let's try and sit right behind.
Left or right?
Hold on.
Right.
Hold on. Where should we sit at? We done made it to the game.
We got
Shorty 7-9. Back up to people behind us sound like some haters right now.
Presented by Rules Next. This penultimate game in the showcase is a 5:30 till featuring the San Ysidro Cougars and the Mission Bay Buccaneers. And now, without further ado, it's time to introduce tonight's starting lineups. We begin with the visiting team representing the South Bay League, the San Ysidro Cougars. Starting at guard number 24, a 6'4 freshman, Jurian Dixon. Starting at wing number 32, a 6'4 senior, Jason Martinez. Starting at guard number 4, a 6'1 senior, Felix Kilmore. Starting at guard number 2, a 6'5 senior, Kaylin Reigns. And starting at guard number 1, a 6'3 freshman, Mikey. The Cougars are led by head coach Terry Tucker. And now here's the starting lineup for the home team representing the Western League, the Mission Bay Buccaneers. Starting at 4, number 4, a 6'7 senior, Trey Taylor.
Nobody's going to cheer.
Starting at guard, number 5, a 5'7 sophomore, Jason Ramos. Starting at guard number 10, a 6-foot junior, Shaq Ketchum. Starting at guard number 11, a 6'2 sophomore, Remy Angulo.
No point. San Ysidro wins.
San Ysidro. Trey Taylor. Mission Bay. No basket for the curtain for the shot.
Get him there. You want some beef, get him there. If you want problems, you drop.